Hi friends, how you doing? I'm here with Emmy. We're out nearly in the centre of Australia, if not the centre. Just want to show you what it was like out here. As you can see, the dirt is like red fire. I think it's about 45 degrees today, roughly. And there's an example of what it's like, the landscapes. It's flat at the moment, and it's quite green. The soil's red, as you can see, but the plains are pretty flat at the moment. And then we're heading for Exmouth, the Ningaloo Reef in Western Australia, all that. So we're going to film that for you, and it's apparently some of the most beautiful reefs in the world are there. So we've been to the hottest place in the world, now we're going to go to the coolest place in the world, literally. Shit joke. Anyway, I just want to show you what it's like out here and on a 45 degree day. And as you can see now, there's trees galore. It changes so quickly. Must have had rain recently, or it must be the dew, because the trees out here, they're so lush and green, and yet the climate's hot and the soil's very dry, so they're surviving off of something. Must be a lot of minerals in the ground too, because as you probably all know, this 100 million years ago we found out this was all at once an Arctic-like inland sea. Kooperiti was underwater mostly, and that's how the opals formed. But this, centre of Australia, was a long time ago all icy inland seas, and it's gone from one extent to the other over that time. So anyway, take it easy guys, more coming soon. Thanks, bye.